have no choice, Bumblebee. The war is lost. Leaving our home is the hardest decision I've ever had to make. It has been a long, painful war with the Decepticons. Whatever lies beyond that portal is our best and last hope, my friend.
We're approaching the portal. That indicates it's growing more unstable.
At this rate, it may close before we even get there.
Energon levels are almost normal. Overshields are charging up. I need to test your retinal scanners. Follow the light. That's it. On target. Good. How are your optics?
Arms out! Weapons to the deck!
Don't fire! I'm a medic!
Slap a muffler on it! Take them out, Bumblebee! That's my optics!
Here, grab this ammo clip. More Decepticons are trying to board. Don't forget to reload.
Decepticons are boarding the ship!
Defend the bridge!
Nice work, Bumblebee!
Bumblebee, you're almost to the defense tower. Hurry, Optimus is losing ground.
Smoke!
can't see anything. But my scanners say Optimus should be right on top of you.
Destroy me, Megatrons. Others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all! Bumblebee! Escaped Megatron's blockade. I can only be certain of this. Just one transport remains.
Ironhide to Optimus Prime. The last of the energon reserves have been transferred to the Ark. Engines are online. All systems go.
Nice work, Ironhide. Receptor. How goes the city shutdown procedures?
Nearly finished, Optimus. My team will have all systems powered off and archived by the time we launch.
Good. I'll send the boarding call out momentarily. But first...
Optimus! Decepticons have broken through sectors 9 through 12.
That was Grimlock's post.
More Decepticon squadrons are...